take this. For those people into the occult, 666 is the devil's number. Oh, boy, these guys really know how to tease their fans. This high-hidden Holcomb really helped them sell albums.